In this lesson, we will learn about non-ferrous metals used in aircraft instruction, including aluminum, magnesium, titanium, Monel, and Inconel, as well as the various aluminum alloys used in aircraft construction and the heat treatment of aluminum alloys. Additional information on this topic can be found on pages 5-5 through 5-18 in the General Aviation Maintenance Technician's Handbook. Using this list, we can determine the major alloying element in any aluminum alloy by the first digit in the four-digit numbering system. For example, in any aluminum alloy starting with the number 2, its main alloying element is copper. And any aluminum alloy starting with the number 5 would have magnesium as its main alloying element. Here you can see a chart of the four-digit numbering system for a few of the aluminum alloys and their chemical makeup. This chart is just for illustration, and there is no need to copy or memorize it. Thin sheets of pure aluminum are pressed on both sides of an aluminum alloy sheet to protect it from corrosion. Think of aluminum foil pressed on each side. Care must be taken when working with clad aluminum sheeting that its surface is not scratched or damaged by tools or careless handling. The following letter-number combinations may occur after the four-digit alloy designation to show the type of heat treatment the alloy has undergone. An aluminum alloy's hardness or temper condition can also be identified by the use of the following letter-number combination following the four-digit alloy designation. The degree of strain hardening is indicated by a 2, 4, 6, 8, or 0 following H1, H2, or H3.